and today we're going to be talking about propagation. We water our plants twice a day, once in the morning and once in the evening. We have our watering set on a timer, so we'll have it run for 2 minutes. That's enough to get the water up the trays about halfway to really saturate the cubes without flooding the plant. And then all that water just falls back down into the reservoir where it is stored and recirculates over again. We use Botanicare products for our nutrient solution. If you go on their website, they have all kinds of different recipes for different plants life stages and whatnot. So you can just go and pick out your nutrients and they work great. These plants are now 2 weeks old, so they're all ready to be transplanted into our NFT system up in the greenhouse. Check back with us for more videos to come.